New at 4, several people injured in a crash in North Lawndale. This happened at about 12:30 on the west side at Central Park and Roosevelt. You can see two damaged cars at the intersection, including an SUV still lodged into a CTA bus stop. The crash drew an EMS level 1 response, which involves 5 ambulances. 6 people were taken to the hospital.